Mehvish Bhatt pens it almost like Beckham. At least she tries. A class 11 student from a leading private school in Srinagar, Mehvish is one of the rare soccer girls of Kashmir. Girls who beat all odds to keep their sporting dream alive.
I can't explain the situation over there because it's quite visible to each and everybody in this world today. But I'll say that I love soccer. I love to be a soccer player, which I'll just try to play soccer till the end of my life, till I become Beckham, till I become Ronaldo.
Mehvish and Afreen, along with 8 other girls from the valley, are representing Jammu and Kashmir at the ongoing national level school games being held in Jammu. But with the constant shutdowns and curfews in Kashmir for the last 3 months, keeping up with the practice has become a challenge.
I don't think I would have never imagined that I would be able to kick a ball for sitting in 3 months over there, and I was able to go for the match, and this is very difficult. I'm very happy because no practice, nothing, still we are able to kick a ball nicely.
You don't find any sort of person practicing over there in any field, if it's athletic, beat cricket.
Soccer fever is high in Kashmir. 3 other boys had earlier been selected to train with Santos Soccer Club in Brazil. And the girls, it seems, are fast catching up.
Just go for it, just practice a lot and just beat boys.
For these girls here, perhaps winning today is not as important as playing is. For in their participation lies a victory of sorts against difficult circumstances. In Jammu with Neeraj Upadhyay, Pavan Bali.